Hey guys, it's another day here on MishMash TV and I am very excited about what we have to show you today because we have an awesome performance from one of Southwell School's very talented musicians and students. His name is Matthew Chanwai and he has a cello performance to show us later on, which I'm super excited about because I've never seen a performance like this on his School Got Talent, so it's going to be awesome to see his skills that he's got to show us today. But first up, there's some interesting things that happen on this day in history. First up, in 1885 on this day was the day that the first motorcycle was patented in Germany. Basically all it was an engine attached to a wooden bike, which doesn't sound like it would be that comfortable to ride, especially sitting on a wooden seat. And then also in 1996, Philips, which is the electronics company, they first released their flat TV, which was amazing back then because all the TVs had like really big backs on them, and so it was quite amazing that you'd be able to hang it on the wall like a piece of art or something like that. But now that's very common. Obviously you've probably got one of those at home that you're watching right now. But let's head along to Southwell School and see what Matthew's got to show us. Today we have an awesome solo performance from a student playing cello. Let's go and check it out.
Hi, my name is Matthew and I'm going to be playing Tarantella by Squire. I hope you enjoy my performance.
Now I get to chill with Matthew here in the PAC at Southwell School, who did such an awesome cello performance. So how did you feel it went, Matthew?
A little nervous.
Yeah.
I thought it went well.
That's good. It's always good when it goes good after being nervous, eh? So what happens to you when you get nervous then?
My hands sweat.
Yeah, and that's not very good when you're holding a cello, eh? No. So what do you do when that happens? To make it stop.
Calm down.
Yeah.
And concentrate.
Yeah. Does that help you sometimes?
Yes.
Yeah. Very good. Awesome. Now, how long have you been playing cello for?
I've been playing the cello since I was 2.5.
Far out. So was it as big as the cello you were playing today?
No, it wasn't.
That you played? Oh, that's good. That's good. And so you've been playing it, what, for 6 years now?
Yes.
Man, very good. So I noticed as well in your performance that you didn't have any sheet music in front of you.
No.
So how do you do that?
I have to memorise it,
yeah.
So I just learn bit by bit.
Okay, cool. And then does that help you remember the whole
yes.
piece? Yeah. So how long do you think it would have taken you to memorise that song you performed for us today?
About 4 days.
4 days? That's not even that long. I was expecting like 4 weeks or something like that. How much practice do you end up doing each day or each week?
Well, every day before school, we just get up early, do my practice before school.
Yeah.
And it's about 45 minutes.
Awesome. And then do you just get to have fun after school?
No.
Or do you still have to practice after school?
I've got to do homework.
Yeah. Oh, true. Homework, obviously. Great. Well, thank you so much for chatting to us and for that performance.
Thank
it was
you.
Awesome. What's up, On Demanders? Thank you for watching MishMash On Demand. We appreciate you heaps and love you sharing it on Facebook or YouTube or whatever you do like that. Don't forget that you can win a family pass to Skyline Skyride this week simply by emailing us via our website or writing into us. All the details are on our website, mishmashtv.co.nz. Well, if it is your birthday today, I hope you're having a fantastic day, that you feel very loved and that you've had a few presents and things like that. Did you know that Chris Pine, who is an actor, is also celebrating his birthday with you? He was born in 1980 and is very famous for being in the Star Trek movies. He was also in Princess Diaries 2 with Anne Hathaway, which I love so much. Princess Diaries is amazing. And he actually made his TV debut by starring in this medical drama called ER back in the day, well not that long ago, maybe 10 years ago, and that was like super popular back then. It was kind of like Grey's Anatomy almost, which we watch now. But one interesting thing about him is that his grandmother, mother and father have all been in kind of sci-fi movies just like he has, so it's pretty cool that it runs in his family, eh? But let's head along to Hukunui now and see what we saw on the show last week. Today I am at Hukunui Primary School in Hamilton and we have our first solo performance from the school to check out, so let's go and have a look.
Hi, my name is Elaine. I'll be singing for you today. I'll be singing for you today Wild Horses by Natasha Bedingfield, because I chose this because I love horses. One of the other things I like doing instead of singing is drawing horses. I hope you enjoy my performance.
I feel these four walls closing in, fist against the glass, I'm looking out, is this my life, I'm wondering, it happened so fast, how do I turn this thing around, is this the bed I chose to make, it's greener pastures I'm thinking about, wide open spaces far away. To the wind, I'll run free too. see the girl I wanna be, run me back carefree along the shore. If only that's someone with me, jumping head first headlong without a thought. To act, forget the consequence, how I wish it could be that easy. But fear surrounds me like a fence, I wanna break free. All I want is the wind in my head to face the fear, but not feel scared. Oh, wild horses, I wanna be like you, throwing caution to the wind, I'll run free too. Wish I could recklessly love like I'm longing to. I wanna run with the wild horses, run with the wild horses, oh. Caution to the wind, I'll run free too. Wish I could recklessly love like I'm longing to. I wanna run with the wild horses, run with the wild horses, oh, run with the wild horses, run with the wild horses.
Well, if you were watching Hezzy School Got Talent last year, you would have seen us hanging out with Hale last year, and now we get to hang out with her again. It was so awesome to see your performance, babe, especially because your voice has gotten even stronger and stuff. How did you feel it went today?
Good. It was better than I thought. I was practicing for a long time yesterday.
Really? How long did you practice for?
Like an hour.
Do you sort of lose your voice when you practice for that long?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. Singing so loud and hard. It was so awesome though. So do you feel like you've grown a lot since we saw you last year?
Yeah, because my voice has gotten stronger and I learned some better breathing and stuff.
Cool. That always makes it a lot easier, eh? A lot easier to sing. Now, you were saying to me just before that you actually entered into a competition for singing. So how did you go on that?
I did really good. I got a first for one of my songs.
Wow. And how did you go on the other songs?
I got very highly commended and commended for two others.
Yeah. Incredible. That's so good. So who actually enters into those sort of competitions?
Lots of people that have singing lessons.
Yeah. So is it just like a whole lot of different singing teachers that organise it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And like it was in a Founders Theatre, I think.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Perfect. The perfect place to perform. Was it scary being in that bigger place?
Yeah.
Yeah. I bet it was. I'd be a bit freaked out by that. But thank you again, Hale. Such an amazing performance. Well, that's all we have time for. Thank you again to Matthew for his awesome cello performance. Didn't you guys love it? It was really interesting to see something different, eh? But don't forget that if you would like us to come and visit your school, maybe you've got some mean skills like Matthew has and you'd like to show us them, just write into PO Box 411 Matamata or email via our website mishmashtv.co.nz and we could be heading along very soon. But join me on the show tomorrow for another solo performance at Southwell. I know it will be amazing. See you later.
This has been an Alpha Media production, a division of Television Media Group.